think I'm gonna go ahead and start my first ever vlog here. I am in Mississippi. I am in my husband's truck, and it is Labor Day's weekend, and I am headed to my grandma's house. My grandma, she has stage 4 stomach cancer, so she's like down and bedridden, and she needs baths every day. So I'm going to give her a bath because I live in Houston, Texas, as y'all know. And I am never here for everything that's going on, everything that be going on with her. So I'm going to do my part today while I'm here, and I'm going to bath her. So yeah, we got here last night, but I did not vlog it. I went to a football game. I guess I can insert a clip of me and my best friend. But yeah, I'm gonna try to remember to vlog today because I wanna vlog and get you guys into my life. I just literally got out of the bed. I didn't put on any makeup. I grabbed my glasses. My hair is all over my head. So I just decided to throw it up in a puff just so I can come over here and look halfway presentable. So I'm gonna turn the camera around and show you guys what I see. So that is my old elementary school. It is no longer in use, as you can probably see. Grass all grown up. It's kind of a little ratchet in the middle here. But this is where I'm from, y'all. I am from the country. Nothing but grass and all of that. So yeah. Couple of my other people are here. All right, so I'm gonna go in and do this, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. All right, so I am about to walk down. Today we are having a block party at my husband's mom's house. These are our shirts. This is my outfit of the day. Shirt, the shorts, and there's some shoes. I'm wearing my African earrings. This is my hair. I just pulled this side up and left this side free. I didn't vlog on my way back home from seeing my grandma. Honestly, it was pretty much quiet the whole time. I can't on my way home. She knew who I was and stuff, so that was good. I'm wearing Milani lipstick. I'm going to get my hair trimmed off next Saturday. Today is Saturday, so next Saturday. All right, I'm gonna turn around, let y'all see where I'm going, and I guess we'll vlog a little bit when I get there. All right, so I'm walking down the street from the house. This is the highway, so I'm walking down. I'm gonna see what everybody else is doing. Hopefully they got some food ready because I'm hungry. It's like 2 o'clock. I hadn't eaten nothing all day since I woke up. Cause I really wasn't feeling like eating, honestly. So just pray for me. Pray for my grandma. Pray for my family. Step, 2 step.
Come on,
Cousin. I don't know that girl.
They've been taking class about 2 or 3 years. Don't let them fool you.
What you talking about, Big Dad? My auntie, DJ, Samia. Get it.
It's like 200 degrees out here.
No exaggeration. I mean, yesterday was so weird. I picked up the camera and I started the vlog, which was, like I said on the other clip, was my first time ever. And I don't know what told me to do that, but I did. And I vlogged me going to my grandma's house. I told y'all I was gonna get her dress, which I did. Then the next clip, I was going to my husband's Labor Day family block party. And I told y'all how I had was sad and I had cried. All right, so this is where I stopped it. Okay, so my family, a couple of my family members had came to my husband's cookout. So my man's family, his family was together, and we got a phone call. And on that phone call was hollering and screaming. And it's like, I already knew. I'm Iran, I got my husband. And I said, they're calling us over. We gotta go back to my grandma's house. And we got there, and they told us that she had passed. And my whole family was there. This on the last clip, we was all sitting in the living room. They came, they got my grandma's body. And now I'll be back down in Mississippi next week for her funeral. When I came down here for Labor Day, I never expected that this would happen. Right now, I'm at my mom's house and I'm sitting on her back porch. And I am in Gloucester, Mississippi. This is the other side. That's my niece. She's just walking around. It's early in the morning. Well, it's about 12 o'clock now at this point. This is my mama's air conditioner you hear in the background. But yeah, been a crazy weekend. My niece's so skinny. She has my body type. I had at her age.